Whoa, a real live robot. Or is that some kind of cheesy New Year's costume?